When Rango first enters the poker table in the saloon, there is a cylinder-hatted owl holding a pair of black aces and a pair of black eights. These are the cards that Wild West figure Wild Bill Hickok held in his hand when he was shot dead in a bar in Deadwood, South Dakota. Bill's hand has since been known as the Dead Man's Hand.